A man once charged with raping underage girls at a frat house on the UNM campus has pleaded to lesser charges, but boy, it has taken some time. Michael McGuffin was charged back in 2007. He's nearly 30 now. Some of the crimes allegedly happened at the SAE house. Today, he pleaded guilty to two counts of contributing to the delinquency of a minor. McGuffin had been dating one of the teens and said he didn't know she was underage. A sentencing date has not been set.